And truck and bus drivers across the country are now banned from texting while on the road. The Transportation Department says the ban applies to drivers of interstate buses and trucks over 10,000 pounds. News 8 York County reporter Ed Weinstock is live at the Pennsylvania Visitor Center along I-83 in Shrewsbury Township with reaction. Hi, Ed.
And good afternoon, Susan. The Pennsylvania Welcome Center here along I-83 sees a lot of truckers from up and down the East Coast, and you can see a whole bunch of them right now over my shoulder. And many of them are now just learning about the federal ban on texting for truck drivers and bus drivers of vehicles weighing over 10,000 pounds. Well, a few minutes ago, we talked with a trucker from Illinois about how he feels about the new ban.
Well, I think it should be. You know, it takes your mind off the road. It should be illegal. It should be.
So do you text?
Yeah, but not while I'm driving. Actually, I don't even use a phone while I'm driving. If I have to call somebody, I'll pull over.
But will the new ban stop texting by interstate drivers of buses and trucks? Well, that trucker we spoke with a moment ago isn't sure. Those that do text in the big rigs and the buses face civil or criminal penalties of up to $28,000. So word is getting out about this new federal ban. That's the story from the Pennsylvania Welcome Center in southern York County. Back to you.
All right. I guess that kind of fine is incentive not to do it. Thank you, Ed.
That's for sure.